Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through a really cool feature with Adobe Express you may not know is available, and that is using Adobe Express GPT. Type in whatever you want into ChatGPT and Adobe Express GPT will generate that project for you. So let's go ahead and dive right in. All right, you're seeing the home screen of Adobe Express, but we're actually not going to be using that to start off today. I'm gonna go ahead and close that. And here you're looking at my ChatGPT account. And the important thing here is to log into the Adobe Express GPT with the ChatGPT account, which I've done so here, and I'll add the link into the description below so you can use it as well. So here I have the Adobe Express GPT opened up, and you have some examples here to get started. Now, what you want to do is in the prompt area here, you want to type in what you're looking for. So I'm going to go ahead and create a music festival poster that's kind of an 80s style. So here is my prompt. It is a festival called Tape Deck 80s Music Festival, and it's taking place. I actually want to add as much information for this flyer and describe the colors that I want. I could also add font choices if I want to as well. So here is the information that I'm going to be using my prompt to generate the flyer. So we'll go ahead and hit generate. And here is the Adobe Express GPT working on it. It's telling me to hang tight. It's going to personalize my design. So the key importance here is the prompt. You want to give as much detail. So if I'm creating a flyer for like an open house or a garage sale, you want to give the date, you want to give the location, and some thematic wording such as summertime, colorful, things like that will get the design more closely generated to what you're looking for. So here is the examples that I'm getting here for my Tape Deck 80s style festival. So actually these are looking pretty good right here. So here we have generated some templates according to your query. You can edit them in Adobe Express, and that is the awesomeness about this here. So I can look through here and decide which one I want to use. And the really cool thing about this is if I decide to change, I could always come back to my prompt, because it'll still be here. So let's go ahead and make a decision here, which could be the hardest part. I think we're going to go with this one right here. It's got some really cool colors here. I do like this one as well, but I'm gonna go ahead and go right here. And here it is. Now we're opening this up in Adobe Express, and now I have this project saved here. I'll go ahead and name it up here. This is my Tape Deck Festival. By the way, this is not a real festival. I'm just making this up, and maybe I should make this festival. So here we go. Tape Deck call today. Maybe I'll delete that right there. So the cool thing about this is now I can open it up into Adobe Express and I can edit this project. So we'll go ahead and, you know, this is Tape Deck. I actually don't even know if this is, let's go tapedeckfestival.com. I don't even know if that really exists, but hey, if it does, oh well. And I can go ahead and make the adjustment here. So everything is editable. So I can fine tune this project, make it, customize it, I should say, to my liking. I've got the information here. Maybe make this a little bit larger so it fills out more of the place, or I should say more of the space. And here's my title here, Get Nostalgic, here's the date. Change the picture, I mean, really. Then I can go from this project if I want to. I like doing this, view all pages. Can duplicate this project, and if I want to come over here to themes, and here are the different colors. We can go to retro since this is 80s style, and I can go through here, make some adjustments. Let's go with like this color right here. So look at that, and I can filter through here so I can make some alternate versions of my 80s style poster that I created using Adobe Express GPT. And that's how to use Adobe Express GPT to generate your projects just by typing in whatever you want. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by, watching this video, and as always, have fun creating. Peace.